for the next generation, would you please welcome back the UTMS choir and joining with them for the first time, the UTES choir.
This evening is the second night of Hanukkah. Hinei Matov is a Jewish hymn traditionally sung at the holidays. The Hebrew lyrics from Psalms 133 translate, "Behold, how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity." To inspire and mentor the next generation of brethren, the UTMS choir is joined by the UTES choir as well.
Hallelujah. this time, I would like to say thank a few special individuals. You see this young man working so hard. Right here, Mr. Liam Pira. Can we hear for this young man? We also have two assistants today. Miss Madison and Ella came along to be our backstage manager. We appreciate all those who have put so much effort behind making the following event for you tonight work. So I also want to give out a shout out to the media department. Thank you so much. We also want to thank also the superintendent. We also want to thank the principal over there. He has been our lighting director all evening. We also want to thank our sound check young lady, Miss LaBieber.
Frosty the Snowman is a popular Christmas song written by Walter Rollins and Steve Nelson. It was the first recorded by Gene Autry in 1950. Please welcome our accompanists, Dallas Rubart and Katie Wetzel, and the sign language interpreters, Francesco and Maria Maioni.
Thank you so much for coming.